Good morning, children. How are you? All of you had your breakfast? Okay. So today we are going to learn Max class. All are interested? So quickly open your Max class. Sorry, quickly open your Max textbooks. All of you, open page number 24. Page number 24. Okay, guys. Okay, children, open page number 24. See here, there is a fruit market, right? And he is a fruit seller. He has different types of fruits, like apples are there, oranges are there, strawberries are there, and guavas are there. So, fruit seller want to pack the food items. Fruit seller want to pack the fruits. Okay? See here, it is orange fruit box. So in this fruit box, we have to fill only orange fruits. So this is apples fruit box. So in this, we have to fill only apple fruits. See here, in this, there is guava, right? So in this box, we have to fill only guavas. See, in this box, there is strawberry fruit. So, we have to fill only strawberry fruits here. So, fruit seller want to count the fruits and fill in these boxes. So, now we have to count the fruits and we have to write how many fruits are there. So, see here, observe here. This is orange fruit box, right? So, we have to count how many oranges are there and we have to write the number here. Okay, let us start counting. Okay, children, count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So here also is there, right? 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. So totally there is 35 oranges. So how many oranges are there? 35 oranges are there. So where is orange fruit box? Here, right? So write 35 number here. 35. So totally there is 35 oranges. Okay? So in this box, what type of fruit is there? Apple, right? So we have to count how many apples are there and we have to write the number here. Okay, let us start counting apples. Okay, children, count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. So totally there is 27 apples, right? So where is apple box here? Here, right? So how many apples are there totally? 27. So write 27 here. 27. So in this box, what type of fruit is there? Guava. So we have to count how many guavas are there and we have to write the how many guavas are there. Okay, let us count guavas. Okay, count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44. So totally there are 44 Govas. So how many Govas are there? 44. So write 44 here. Okay. So strawberry fruits are left. So in this box we have to fill the strawberries. So we have to count how many strawberries are there, and we have to write how many strawberries are there. Okay, let us start counting. Okay, count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So totally there are 50 strawberries. So how many strawberries are there? 50. So write 50 here. 50. Okay, totally 35 oranges, 27 apples, 44 guavas, 50 strawberries are there. So totally there are fruits. So we have counted how many fruits are there, and we write here how many fruits are there. Okay, children, is it clear, everyone? Okay, so today's homework for you is open page number 23. Page number 23. Children, you already done with these activities from previous two days, right? So do 23, page number 23 as your homework. Okay, children, do page number 23 as your homework. Okay, children, that is for today. Okay, children, complete your homework. Okay, page number 23 is your homework. Have a good day, children. Let us meet tomorrow. Bye.